I can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find 3 relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
Beneath all of this corruption, only fragments of our work remain intact. It's hard for me to see the fields.
There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him. I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected. Other areas of corruption are still feeding this central heart. It won't be open until they're cleared. How did she do this? There must be a powerful energy source holding it together. The roots from the tower have grown out of control. They've destroyed the foundations of the structure that once stood here. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower. This was a sacred site, built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset, Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins.
Thank you. Over there.
Almost there. Just need to clear out the last pocket of corruption.
Over there.
This is where we built our ox, but he became so much more. It's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him. The heart is weakened. Let's clear this corruption off. Okay. I can't believe it. How you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. Look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic.